the way, this is on my 30 things to do before I'm 30. We've got to go for a meal inside Brixiton Prison. It's this place called the Clink Restaurant. So thanks, Frank.
That's the prison. There's bad guys over there.
And now they're going to cook us dinner. It's a rehabilitation scheme, and I think it should be quite good. I'm quite excited. And as I've said to many people, even if the food's terrible, I ain't gonna tell them. See you on the other side. That's quite an interesting idea about these. Although it is full of people just trying to get their lives back on track, but you can't help but address the elephant in the room that you are, in fact, in a prison. And these people have done something bad. But as Jeff said, the repentance is there. And they go through all bunch of screenings and everything to make sure they're actually okay to do it. But I definitely recommend the Clink. My train's definitely quicker, by the way. Definitely quicker. A lot more comfy. I never thought I'd say that about anything.